round two of this contest between Webb in the black and white shorts and Jones in the blue and white shorts. An intriguing contest in the first round, a real clash of styles. Webb waving him on, and Gareth Jones is happy to oblige, although he's going backwards momentarily. Webb, I think, would be advised to keep a tight guard against Gareth Jones, who's an aggressive fighter. But I think at the moment Webb is choosing to fight fire with fire, and he's standing toe-to-toe with Gareth Jones.
Yeah, he's having a bit of success as well, fair play to him.
Webb now needs to get off those ropes. There's no point standing directly in front of an aggressive fighter like Gareth Jones.
He's calling him on now. Sam Webb's calling him on. He's fighting with a lot of confidence. It's nice to see.
That's good shots to the body by Gareth Jones. Sam Webb is using good movement, but it's got to be very tiring to be constantly moving like he is in this fight.
I think the backhand is key here for Gareth Jones. He's touching with the jab and bringing that heavy backhand in. Sam Webb will have to keep tight to stay out of that one.
Gareth Jones landed a good right hand, and Webb replied with a hook of his own. A good exchange of punches from both fighters. This is a very close round, difficult to score. Who do you say is winning this round so far, Morgan?
I give it to Sam Webb. Very close though, so you can be forgiven if it goes either way.
This is probably the best I've ever watched Sam Webb box. As now Gareth Jones unloads some heavy artillery. Every time it looks like Gareth Jones is just about to overwhelm Sam Webb, Webb fires back. Another good round and another very close round.
Yeah, that's definitely a Sam Webb round for me there.
Third and final round of this contest between Sam Webb and Gareth Jones. We feel that it's very close here at ringside with all the fight for, and Gareth Jones lands some good shots, but Sam Webb lands good shots of his own. Another good right hand to the body from Gareth Jones.
That's a great start, very aggressive from Gareth Jones. If he can keep that up, then who knows, maybe we can see a stoppage.
I'm surprised here that Sam Webb seems happy to stand and trade with Gareth Jones, which is probably not good advice, I wouldn't think, but it's working for Sam Webb so far tonight.
I can almost guarantee you that Sam Webb's corner have told him to keep it long and told him to box. I think he really does need to take that advice.
Sam Webb now looking tired during the third and final round, and this is where you'd expect Gareth Jones's body shots to have their effect. It normally takes a while for body shots to sink in, and Gareth Jones now slowly is he starting to take control of this fight. Third and final round, another good right hand by Jones.
Gareth Jones does need to put a work in now. Sam Webb has been boxing very well on the back foot. Gareth Jones' aggression has been great, but he really needs to up the pressure now to really solidify a chance of winning the fight.
And you've got to give credit to Sam Webb as well, because every time Gareth Jones lands some good shots, Webb fires back with shots of his own. They may not be as hard as Jones' shots, but he always replies. As we see in here now, Webb just covers up and he fires back a right hand and a left hook.
It's definitely been a gutsy performance from the younger Sam Webb. Fair play to him. He's had a lot to deal with here, a lot of coming forward from Gareth Jones, and fair play, he's stood the pressure.